What is going on, guys? It's your boy Pure Ghost. Today we're doing another driving video. Let's get her started. I don't know if you heard that, but like, as soon as you hold the button for the ignition, it like makes a noise, like after. And it's been doing that since we got the car, like since we looked at it. It was like that, and I don't know what, like, we didn't know why. Well, when the S2000 read it the other day, he had the same thing happening to them, and we figured out that it was because of like the starter or the ignition motor, like the teeth are like grinding. So yeah, I might have to get that fixed soon. I don't know if it's like a huge problem, but if it's grinding, it probably is. My windshield is super dirty. I know you can't see that, but we're gonna let it get up to operating temps. I know you can't see. We're gonna let it get up to operating temps, as you always should do. I'm trying to find a good position. I guess that's good. I hope the road is visible. I still haven't really messed with the settings. You know what? I might do that right now, actually. While I'm waiting for the car to warm up. So hopefully you'll be able to see the road and the light isn't too bright out of the windshield. So we'll see. Alrighty guys, so we're driving now. I really couldn't figure out how. There's no like color change in like saturation options in the GoPro settings, which is kind of weird. So I guess I'm gonna try to have to edit. I'm gonna have to post edit like in a program to actually make it visible, because I know it's very hard to see. So yeah, I'm just gonna downshift here and fun. Again, I only have like 13 minutes of footage, so I'm gonna try to get as much as I can. Be interesting. So items I need to do on here. For some reason, my windshield washer like is broken, and it'll just squirt it straight out on the hood. So I don't know why that's a thing. I don't know if it's like a line broken or if it's the squirter itself is broken or something. I don't really know, but I gotta get that fixed. My windshield is an absolute disgusting mess right now, and I should have cleaned it before I left. What are we doing here? There's prisoners picking up trash. Okay, let me go around, please. I do not want to be behind the trash prisoner truck. Thank you, gentlemen. Anyway, so yeah, I need to do the windshield washer thing, and I still don't know what it is. And I also would like to do, I ordered new side markers that are smoked sequential, so they're black instead of the orange, because I just don't feel like it really goes with the car well, being orange. And, you know, black everything out. Look, I don't, gotta do that always. And then there's sequential, which means, you know, it'll turn on the blinker and goes, bitty, and it, like, goes in whatever way you're turning. So that's pretty cool. I need to get around to doing that, but it's cold. Also need to just wash the car. It'd be nice, but it was freezing, so we have our outside spigots turned off. Pulled over. I don't know why they stopped in the middle of the road, but whatever. doing these POV videos. The only problem is, like, my off day, I have to go to a certain place, so it's like I'm going down the same roads over and over, and I don't want it to be boring, so hopefully a commentary at least will make it less boring. So I'm hoping you enjoy the video. Are you watching? I don't know if you can see it or if it catches on camera, but right here where my pinky is by the shifter, I actually redid the center console with a carbon fiber vinyl 6D wrap, and it looks pretty good. I mean, pretty badly, so getting it to fit perfectly was impossible almost. But I think it looks better than it was. It's like the black plastic on there was peeling off and all that, so I definitely think it looks better. I would love to get an AP2 console and redo it in carbon again, but them motherfuckers they're washing lawnmowers out there, bro. I need to go do that. Not wash lawnmowers, but like wash my car. Sorry, I got distracted. Okay. Yeah, I would like to get an AP2 console for this because it just looks so much nicer, and you get another cup holder so I can have two waters. But finding one of those is impossible. They're about $800 for an AP2 console. I'm trying to find one, but man, it's difficult. $800, you can literally get a whole exhaust for this car, and I'm on stock exhaust right now. So I'm also thinking about getting a custom carbon fiber and Alcantara steering wheel for this car, with red stitching like all around and on the thumb pads and all that, and Alcantara like here and carbon fiber at the top and on the sides, and it'll be a flat top and bottom. It looks really fucking cool, and I really want it, and for the price that I was quoted, it's a very good deal. So I'm thinking about getting that, but I don't know. It's just like $650. You can do a lot of stuff to your car for that amount of money. And a steering wheel, like I have a steering wheel that works. Like I know a lot of people would die just for an S2000 steering wheel, because I know like the lore and like all the shit behind it. Like people love these steering wheels. So to just go out and get another one, I don't know if it's worth it. I think it would just improve the overall, you know, quality. It would, you know, carbon fiber would match the center console. Maybe I'm overthinking it, I don't know. I might just wait. I need to get an exhaust. I need to get coilovers. So maybe I'll just add it to the list of mods that I would love to eventually do. And we'll see when the hell that happens. I've never seen a car, or I've never heard of a car that just has so much clutch buzz. Like you let off the gas, and it just like you might be able to hear it. Did you hear that? I'm not doing anything. I'm just letting off the gas in third gear, going 30 miles an hour, and it just like it buzzes, it vibrates, I guess. And I don't think it hurts the car any. Like, I googled it, and it says that this car is notorious for having it, but I think it's fine. Like, I don't think there's really anything I can do to fix it, but it doesn't bother me any. It just, when I'm letting off the gas, it kind of just makes me cringe a little. I mean, like, listen to it. It's not always like that. Like, right now, it's super loud. Normally, it's not that loud. It's, dude, what is that? Somebody will probably be able to tell me, but I think it's clutch buzz. That's just from what I've researched. I really enjoy owning this car. The only thing I don't like right now, I mean, that this goes for anything though, is just the amount of money that it takes to buy a part. Like, I want a center console, and it's $800, and, like, this part, this little climate control module, which I also kind of want to buy, I found one for $50, which is a really good deal, but, like, you really can't tell if you're going to get scammed or not, so I'm kind of scared to. Yeah, just the parts, and I guess, like, just because of how rare the car is, the small amount of parts that there are for this car, they just don't exist. So people are just taking them and going, hey, I can sell this for $800 and idiots will buy it. And yeah, he's right, or they're right. They will buy it. There is some fucking rich people with S2000s that just buy anything they want, I guess. This camera is not picking up shit out of this windshield. I'm sorry if you're viewing this, like, what am I fucking looking at? But, like, it's not my fault. I'll try to clear it up in processing, but I can't promise anything, really. All right. yeah, guys, sorry about the cut in the video. It kind of just cut off abruptly. I didn't really plan for that. My SD card got full, and I kind of went like 2 weeks without actually doing anything. So I actually just bought a new SD card, like 64 gigs. So I've got like 2 hours of recording ability now. So I can do longer videos and not have to cut out every few minutes. But yeah, I'm about to end the video, I guess. It's been your boy Pure Ghost. Check that out. Thanks for watching. It's been your boy Pure Ghost, and I'm